Hey everyone, welcome to this video. Okay, so for this video, it is a model of, well, it's me making a model of a watchtower. I found a YouTuber by the name of 3DEX, which I'll post in the description below. He has a lot of really good tutorial videos on 3D modeling, one of which is a really good series on how to make, well, it's a beginner series on how to make a watchtower. Which I followed his steps all the way through, in which he takes you from looking at a reference to, again, you know, all the steps I did. But after I followed his tutorial, I thought that I learned a lot and wanted to test myself. So what I did was I redid it with a different reference, and you know what you see in the background is me doing that. I would strongly recommend his channel, especially if you're a beginner, because he's pretty good at explaining stuff, and you know, it's a lot easier than just following a book or something like that. I felt like I learned a lot from this video, but, you know, there's always a lot more stuff you could do. I'm just rambling on about shit now. Okay, well, anyway, if you have any requests or if you have any questions, feel free to ask me down below. Yeah, so, again, thanks for watching, and, see you later. Or actually see you in the next video. Because it's so long, probably after I split up into two parts. The first part will be me modeling it. The second part will be me unwrapping something for the first time using Maya. Alright. Okay, guys.